This is a model of the human brain being viewed from the inferior, and this would be the anterior, and this would be the posterior. So the structures you are looking for are the cerebrum, which includes this whole large area here, the cerebrum, and the cerebellum. Also, the pons, right here, and the medulla. So, cerebrum, cerebellum, pons, medulla.